When is my first mortgage payment due after closing? If you close in the month of March, let's say, your first payment is not due April 1st, it's due May 1st. And May's payment pays for April's interest because interest is paid in arrears. And April, there is no April payment, so part of your April payment is paid at closing when you close in March. So just to recap, if you close in March, your first payment is not due until May 1st.